Hello children, we are going to see 6th standard social unit 1, what is history? Book back answers. First question, what is history? Answer, first point, history is a record of past events in chronological order. Second point, the term history has been derived from Greek word historia, which means learning by inquiry. Second question, what do you know about the prehistoric period? Answer, first point, the period between the use of first stone tools and the invention of writing systems is called the prehistoric period. Second point, stone tools, excavated materials, fossils and rock paintings are the major sources of prehistoric period. Third question, what are the sources available to know about the prehistoric period? Answer, paintings on the rocks and the walls of the caves, stone tools, excavated materials are the sources available to know about the prehistoric period. Fourth question, mention the places from where we got prehistoric tools. Answer, Adichanallur, Adirambakkam, Brahmagiri, Halur, Lothal, Bimbetka. Fifth question, what are the benefits of a museum? Answer, museums are community centers designed to inform and teach the public. The educational benefit of a museum is academic learning. Museums are the caretakers of history as much as they offer connections to history. Museums are full of stories and it is interesting for students to hear these stories. Sixth question, name some tools used by early man to hunt animals. Answer, weapons made of stones, bones, horns of animals, weapons made of branches of trees. Seventh question, why were paintings drawn on rocks? Answer, paintings could have drawn on rocks to convey their lifestyles to the future generations. They might have wished to record their activities through their paintings. Eighth one, name any two artifacts. Answer, toys, ornaments. Thank you, children.